This piece of wood represents a elevated slab without any tensioning. And we're going to put a distributed load on there. And it shows a deflection. The distributed load causes on a non-tensioned slab.
Wait, there's a point.
Okay, and if we post-tension the same slab with the same distributed load, you can see the slab does not deflect. And it holds that camber shape. That's it.